Man is in the hospital recovering after being shot in both legs. A confrontation between two men inside the Rebels Till Death bar spilled out into the streets has happened just before 3 o'clock this morning. Police say one man pulled out a gun and shot the other man in both of his legs. The shooter left the scene in a vehicle, according to police. The victim was taken to BAMC in stable condition. Police are investigating.